as the Romans made their way into Scotland, north of Hadrian's wall here, they built the thoroughfare known as Deer Street. And all the way along Deer Street, there were countless forts and marching camps constructed. But nothing survives of these forts other than ditches in the ground. Or so I thought. You can see the old Roman wall at the bottom, and then at the top, the modern farm wall, which has been constructed from the brick used in the fort.